guys, welcome back to my channel. As you can see, today I have a little pumpkin with me. And very shortly, we are going to gut this pumpkin and turn it into a jack-o'-lantern. I'm really excited about this. I love October and I love Halloween month. So I thought it would be fun just to carve out a little pumpkin with you today. Okay, so the first step to carving out that pumpkin is to get a little paring knife. I have this curved blade paring knife. It is just a little short one, but it's very sharp, so yeah, you don't want to be going and stabbing yourself with it. So, the first little incision is always the hardest, and then you just cut like little sharp lines as far as you can, all the way around. Just be careful not to get any pumpkin juice on you, because it's very sappy and sticky and quite unpleasant, and it does make your hands feel a bit weird, but it doesn't matter, because you're going to get it all over your hands anyway. Cutting all around, doesn't have to be round, just make sure you don't leave any gaps in between incisions, and cut it all the way back to meet at the other end. So now you should have a little pumpkin lid. Aha, you do. Use your knife to lever it out. There we go. Success! So you want to keep this, but just scrape all of this stuff that's on top off with the knife. Chuck it away because you don't need any of that excess sort of seeds and stringy parts that you would normally find in a pumpkin. Try not to cut yourself because, yeah, just be a little careful. Try cutting away from yourself rather than towards yourself. There you go. A little clean on top there. You just want to set that one aside until you need it to put it back on the top later. Hi friends! You want to cut pumpkins with mommy? Anyway, you just want to take a curved spoon and start scooping away as much of the flesh inside the pumpkin as you can. So this is easily the messiest part, and scraping downwards is the easiest way to get through this. So, yeah, just keep doing that until the pumpkin is empty. And obviously throw away all of the guts. Pumpkin guts! Ugh. Okay, yuck. This is so gross and sticky. Time has come to draw the little design that you're going to do on the jack-o'-lantern. So yeah, we're just going to take a black knicker or whatever kind of black kind of permanent pen you have, and you just want to draw out something relatively simple, because the more complicated you get, the more likely it is that you're going to stuff it up. And don't worry if it's not perfect, because, you know, you're going to cut it away, and when you finish, you can always wipe away the permanent pen with a little bit of nail polish remover. I mostly just enjoy doing this because I think that Halloween should be a much bigger thing in Australia than it is. And I suppose in some ways it is a much bigger thing than it used to be. Like, you never used to be able to go to the grocery store and see like little jack-o'-lantern treat sort of containers and things for kids to buy so that they can go trick-or-treating. But now you can go and you can buy like little plastic pumpkin like baskets, and they set up a little spooky section, and they're in all of the shops. Like, all the bargain stores sell costumes, and it's really fun. So once you're happy with your design, then you just pick up your paring knife again. Yeah! And start carefully carving it out. So just follow the lines that you've drawn as much as you can and go really slow. And just short strokes. You don't need to be too aggressive because you can cut away more, but you can't push it back once you've cut it off. Thank you. clean off any of the remaining pen that's on there or any little smudges, and then we're done. So hopefully you enjoyed carving pumpkins with me. If you come up with any fun or creative ideas, feel free to share them with me on Instagram. I love seeing everyone's pumpkin carvings. Hopefully me and my pumpkin will see you later this week for our regular video. It's gonna be really scary. So yeah, hopefully we'll see you then. Bye! Ha 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 ha!